Yeah.
Need something?
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen.
You have the sight.
Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I don't think I ever told you what happened to that. How I ended up as the last one.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know the first thing about the Minutemen.
That doesn't matter. The Minutemen of the last few years are gone, and nobody's gonna miss them. We don't need any more petty politics or squabbling over resources or arguing over who has seniority. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us in Concord. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
But you and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
Thank you. take a look. On her. Go check that out. Check it out.
You having fun?
Huh? Over there. Have a look, boy. See what it is, boy.
Stubborn! I'll give you that!
Grab anything useful. Go check it out. Take a look. Go check that out. Over there.
I got all day.
What's that?
Thank you.
sign of them now. I'll make it nice and
hey. Go check that out.
Thank you. need to hide. We'll all be over soon.
Over there.
This is bullshit.
Get into position. Security's too tight.
Next, we've got Betty Hutton. She's pretty good.
sweet. Security's too good. Hey. Come on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Head over there. Go there.
Right.